The Lebanon Trail High School football season kicked off as they took their teamwork to the field.
We got our first two district wins this year, and it's pretty big for us.
I would say it was an improvement upon last year. We were 1-9 last year, and we 3-7 when you look at wins and losses, but that was something to be excited about. But also watching our kids improve and being competitive in most games, and unlike we were last year, and so that was good to see and know that we're on the right track.
I had a pretty good season. I made first team all district and had 13 touchdowns.
Their teamwork allows them to improve themselves.
I hope our kids can understand what it's a little bit more about what it takes to be successful, and not only to get successful, but how to maintain success and understand that there's a lot of hard work and sacrifice that goes along with it. And so that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to get better as a coach and staff to make sure we fine-tune what we need to do to fit our kids here at Lebanon Trail.
Every good team has their weaknesses, and Lebanon Trail recognizes theirs.
Some of the challenges have just been building it from ground zero, trying to find continuity amongst the coaching staff, continuity amongst the teammates and players, leadership, which is something that we've lacked from a player standpoint of view, because we just started with nothing but freshmen back 3.5 years ago, and so those guys didn't have any seniors or anybody in front of them to show them what the expectations were running or building a football organization at the high school level. And so it was real different and difficult to say the least, but I think we've made progress.
Well, this season we improved a lot from last season. We won 3 more games than we did last year. Next season, I hope that we have a winning record and we're able to make the playoffs.
One of the accomplishments I think we've seen is getting through 2 seasons of varsity football. Also, the majority of our kids that actually started with the program back when the school opened in 2016 actually finished this year in 2019 as seniors. So that was something that I was really proud of, that we was able to keep the majority of the kids that started the program from day one and finishing it all the way through their senior year.
I'm Steven Nguyen for Vanguard TV.